What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to stop spam messages on Instagram. Spam messages on Instagram are incredibly annoying. If you're tired of getting Instagram message requests you don't want, Instagram now makes it easier to stop people you don't know from being able to message you. But before we get into the steps to stop spam messages on Instagram, we all know that as tablets get older, they run slower and have issues with battery life. If you're in the market for a new tablet so you can more easily keep up with Instagram and your other important social apps, I'll include links so you can easily check out the latest Fire tablet, iPad, and Samsung tablet models in the description and pinned comment for this video. Now let's walk through the steps to stop spam messages on Instagram. Step 1. Launch the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon in the menu row. Your profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the three horizontal ellipses at the top of the screen. A menu flies up. Step 4. Tap Settings in the menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Privacy in this menu. The privacy menu is displayed. Step 6. Tap Messages. The message controls menu is shown. Step 7. Navigate to the Other People section, and then tap Others on Instagram. The Others on Instagram screen is displayed. Tap to select Don't Receive Request. Step 8. Navigate back to the message control screen, and then tap Others on Facebook in the Other People section. The Others on Facebook screen is displayed. Tap to select Don't Receive Request. Going forward, you'll no longer receive spam messages on Instagram from people you don't know. If you want to take it a step further, you can also go through the Potential Connection section on this screen and choose to not receive message requests from anyone in those categories either. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're a new YouTuber who's looking for help, check out www.youtubemba.com.